Shinzo was shot and killed at a Friday campaign event. His alleged attacker was arrested at the scene. A doctor who treated Abe said a team of more than 20 spent 4 hours fighting.
We tried to resuscitate him, but unfortunately, he died at 5:03.
The attack happened in the city of Yamata in western Japan. Abe had been touring the country to support Liberal Democratic Party candidates running in this weekend's upper house election. Shortly before noon, he ran a campaign speech and then two shots rang out. In the minutes that followed, Abe collapsed and security tackled a male suspect. Sources within the investigation tell NHK that police retrieved a gun at the scene that appeared to be homemade. Police are holding Yamagami Tetsuya in relation to the killing. The 41-year-old suspect lives in Nara City. Defense Ministry sources confirm he served with the Maritime Self-Defense Force for 3 years. Nara police told this news conference that the suspect admitted shooting others. He told investigators he had a grudge against a certain organization and believed others had a connection with the group. Police also say when investigators searched his apartment, they found several homemade guns. They say they reviewed the security room for the